I've been a forensic artist for over 30 years. I do the composite sketches. The Surface Pro has a powerful processor. The computer has to start thinking as fast as my brain does. This has become a super powerful tool for me.